Winston Churchill saw little Queen Elizabeth when she was 2 years old. No one knew yet that she would become heiress to the throne, then queen, and he said he was struck by the commanding and brooding look of wonder in such a small child. Indeed, Lilibet had always been so reserved and modest, stern one might even say, in contrast to the very lively and energetic Margaret. Their father had been known to say that Lilibet was his pride and Margaret his joy.